Relief for the supporters of former French boxing champion Christophe Détinger. The verdict is less severe than feared.
Overall, we're happy with the decision. It's what we had in mind. It deserved a firm and a severe sentence. The sentence that's been delivered is a year in prison, much less than the maximum, and it will be an amended sentence from the outset.
For his 1 year behind bars, Détinger will sleep in prison at night but be free during the day.
That means he can be back home, he will be able to keep his job or to look for another one very quickly, and to get back to a normal working life.
The twice national light heavyweight champion was in court for having assaulted riot officers during a yellow vest protest at the beginning of January. He can be seen raining blows on a police officer and continuing to attack one while he's on the ground. The two injured officers had to take time off work, one for 2 days, the other for 12. Détinger was also given an 18-month suspended sentence and will have to pay damages of up to 2 and 3,000 euros. There was satisfaction, too, on the victim's side.
Justice has been served. It's a fair decision, and the victims have been recognized as such.
During the hearing, which lasted 7 hours, Détinger said that he was ashamed and regretted his actions, and he apologized to the officers. He told the court that he had wanted to defend a young woman being beaten by police and that, in stopping one injustice, I committed another.